Hey, welcome back to Skies of Arcadia Legends, where we've just dined Dioloku on his chameleon ship, which is juddering comically through the air. I mean, that would be a great time to just destroy their ship. But I guess it's the whole Batman paradox, isn't it? Don't kill, lest you become the bad guy. And all that jazz. I hate that. I could go on forever about that. Taika's got one thing on her mind. I ain't saying she's a gold digger. What do you think we should do? Jam. Now we have our next dungeon, sort of. Out the door, Vice. Thank you. Golden fish. Oh, yeah, the wings are gold. It's the golden man. Right. So now we must travel south of Horteca. Inside out Horteca. Down here somewhere. Dangerously close to South Ocean. Yeah, let's have a fight. Why not? Penalisks and Langries. Yeah, I'm gonna change your color of this round a little bit. Make you silver. Make you green. Counter? Yeah. Blam. Oh, great. So these guys' attacks put you to sleep. That was a dick move if I ever saw one. That's just more people for me to beat up. That's fine by me. Oh, god damn it. So now I won't be able to use Rain of Swords next time. Cupid Cones are brilliant. Because Dracma is no longer able to recover spirit. So we just gotta do this every time. My word. Yeah, there we go. I mean, pretty easy guys to kill. On you go, Fina. Funny when you kill an opponent with Fina or Ryka.
We did it!
Yeah, because they're such weak characters. Very misty. I'd say there's an ice world. Go the next, beyond that reef. Ah. Well, that's annoying. Do that. Ah, he missed. Oh, those ears or wings on the side of his head, or this is weird. Ow. Oh no, Dracma's confused. Confusion works as one would expect in this game. He's probably going to run over and punch one of us in the face. Yep. So we need to end this as quickly as we can. Stop that. Fina really does have like no HP. Anytime you're ready, Vice. Thank you. Draco's still fighting Ica down there in the corner. And suddenly snaps out of it. Ooh, a moonberry. Excellent. Moonstone Mountain. And the guard's completely oblivious to me running past. Oh, look, I put the exit tax in to work. Guess that just serves a little bit of world building. Well, you know, aside from that big glass room above you. You were responsible for your demotion, mate. Nobody else. It was you. It was all your bloody actions. Yeah, we just broke into a Valuan stronghold. Of course, there's kind of a bad feeling. Who the hell wouldn't? A lot of these charms lately. These guys. These assholes. Stop it. Stop with your stupid, I was gonna say knocking bird. Woodpecker. Stop with your stupid woodpecker impressions. Knocking bird. Oh, damn it. Oh, that's a well-aimed Electra. That's gonna get three people. Vina missed. Missed Vina. time as well, with the amount of people running away. Oh, you missed. I was going to say, we should be able to do this in one turn, but... Ike can't hit to save her life. Yeah. Thought so. Aw, oh, come on, really? Coward.
I'm glad everyone is okay.
A trap with the minecart, it'll come back here. He did just tell us, didn't he? A circle doesn't always mean it's the right way. Bleh. Alright, let's do that again. Yow! Okay. That's like a mini boss, this thing. Yeah, it does a fair whack of damage. Pulling your weight, Fina. Vice is having to pick up your slack. Oh no, Fina's been fatigued, so good spirit. Damn it. Alright, everybody just lay into this guy. Combined efforts, we should be able to take him down. There we go. Ready? After fighting Queen Serpent Tits down there. Ooh, okay. Combined can take out one. Great. Rain of Swords time. Yeah, now we're just in mop-up mode. Except for Phoenix. We can't really mop anything up. Why does a digger have a gun, and why does it have a rapid fire mode? And why is the rapid fire mode shooting asteroids? Counter, counter, yes. There's some weird stuff in this mine. Okay, so let's try this again. Let's go over the X, though. There we go. That'd be the right way then. Oh no, we're locked in. Okay, so that has a track underneath it. Ooh, the frame rate is dying here. That has a track under it. This one doesn't, so I think this is the only one to go. What you got for us? Guards! And a digger. Cutlass Fury in the guard, the Tigger, I'm not having that hanging around.
Over there.
Yep. Okay. That's a bit more like it. Damn it. Okay, excellent. Crap, I can go hit something else. Or not, you can miss it. Told Vice to cut this fury. These guys really like casting quicker. It's not gonna work. Can't stack buffs. Come on, Dracma, really? You've not hit a single thing. Well, you have, you've counterattacked, but you know what I mean. Ah! Beating around the head there.
Here goes!
That's a dangerous place to put the charm. So I can go that way. I'm not entirely sure what is that way. Or I can go this way. Again, not entirely sure what is this way. An elevator. Well, I'm sure we'll get that elevator moving next time on Skies of Arcadia Legends. See you then.